Hey y'all, Teresa here, and I'm filming in a very weird location because I'm at my dad's house and the TV's on in the background and Tyler's looking at me like I'm a psycho. But I am here to film my Ipsy unboxing because this just came in the mail at my dad's house. So, let us see what it's in here. It's not really an unboxing, is it? It's like a unbagging, I don't know. First of all, this is super cute. Whoa, there's something really big in here. This is the giant thing. This is the first thing I see. So this is Brazilian Keratin Protecting Repair Novex Professional Food Therapy for all types of hair. It's extra deep hair care cream. Interesting, why is it so big? Whoa, that smells really good. I wonder what it retails for. I'm gonna look this up and find out because usually there's like a thing that tells you, but maybe it's not in Ipsy. I know that Birchbox does. I will have to look into this and find out what the value of this is because I've never heard of this before, but it smells really good. Then I have this Liquid Gossamer by Jelly Pong Pong Cosmetics. That's super weird. And it's a lightweight water-based luminizer that gives skin instant radiance while keeping it moisturized at the same time. Formulated with ultra-fine light-reflecting coated mica. Usage do not... Oh, dot onto your cheekbones, brow bones, down the... Oh, so it's an actual highlighter. Oh, this is exciting. I've never had a liquid highlighter before. I can't open this. It's a liquid highlighter, and I'm super excited about this. Whoa! This is so pretty! Look at that. Can you see it? I don't know if you can. Oh, you can. Look at that shimmer. Next, I have this Inspr, I-N-S-P-R, eyeshadow in the color Carnival. It's like a brownish, silvery color. Hi, pretty. Do you want to stay with me while I film this video? Come here. She's covered in oatmeal. Say hi! What's happening? Help. All right, so I got this open 10 minutes later. Say hi! So this is it right here. My sister's coughing in the background. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. We can't see it, it's right next to, oh there it is, right there. This video was fine until you came in the house. And then let's see what else I got. I got Trey Steak. It's a mini matte lip crayon in chili red. Oh my gosh, that is so bright. Holy crap, look at that. You see how red this is? I did. Do you see how red this is?
Did you just wear that?
Apparently, I'm going to try. That's so interesting. It's so smooth though, it goes on so nicely. It's kind of easily blendable though, so that makes me worried that it's gonna come off easily. And last thing in here, oh my gosh, I have this already. It is the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. I think I gave this to my sister last time. Do you want it? Please?
Yeah.
Please? I don't like it. Anyway, so let's talk about my feelings on my Ipsy bag. I might not give this another try next month. It's like the fifth month in a row that I've not been pleased with it, though I will say I'm super excited about this. I usually get one product in my Ipsy that I'm actually happy with. So I'm super happy with this, so I'm wondering if I will stick with it because the one product usually ends up being like my lifesaver. So, unless you want to end up on YouTube, I wouldn't get in this video. Hi, this is my sister, Tasha.
I'm hiding behind the cute little redhead.
She's hiding behind the cute little redhead. Anyway, so, Ipsy, you have disappointed again, except I really, really do love this, so we'll see how I feel about this in a few days. All right, that is all I have for you guys, and I will see you guys next week. Bye! Say bye! You wave?